There's this running joke among people who like the enemies to lovers trope that what they really need is therapy. But leaving aside the whole fiction is not reality thing, there's a desire that it plays into that's actually kind of healthy. Or at the very least, it's a completely unremarkable power fantasy. Because you see, it doesn't matter at which part of the process they're at. It doesn't matter if they're the main character's love interest or if they're her enemy. At all points in the process, they are taking her seriously. Very, very seriously. You aren't enemies with a goldfish, or babies. An enemy is a person you take very seriously because they're a threat to you. So even when the enemy is cruel to or dismissive of the main character, it's because he perceives her as dangerous. I think the reason my murder dress video got so many views is because it plays into that fantasy of I'm very attractive and wearing a beautiful dress, but also I could kill you. The idea that someone thinks you're dangerous and that they should be wary of you, but then they fall in love with you anyway? I don't think when you put it like that, it's an unusual fantasy. So sorry, enemies to lovers fans, you're just not actually that weird. Or if you are weird, it's not because of this particular trope preference.